Yeah, I am giving one party consent for recording. Actually, we need two party consent because it's both visual and audio. If it was one or the other, we would only need my consent.
Yeah, I know. That's why voyeurism's creepy in Pennsylvania. Yeah, you see that silver logo? Huh?
Right? Congrats! I'm proud of you. I am. I mean, I'm insanely jealous of you, but I'm also insanely proud of you.
I did it with a female in the room and a head full of Leary.
Well, getting it done. I'm not gonna lie, I think Leary is the best thing that's happened to my game, period.
Oh, hell yeah.
If we're being totally honest, it just gets you straight to the back of your brain. It bypasses all the bullshit, all the self-doubt, all the questioning. It just gets you to the fucking reptile part of your brain.
Someone was in the room, like, talking to me, and, like...
You do use the creepy-colored Ken, like, the... It's not spray-on Ken, it's like chalk-white Ken. Oh, that's right.
I think it's just the lighting and the selection.
Maybe it is. That being said, I've lightened up on Ken's face because I watched Max play Street Fighter 2. I haven't watched a lot of Street Fighter 2 this year. Ken's face looks almost exactly as creepy as it did in Super Turbo, or as in the original Street Fighter 2, the World Warriors. They probably didn't update his face spray at all.
Yeah, see, it looks pretty normal.
Fine. That's what I'm saying. Like, people need to lighten up on that shit.
No, I mean right now, Ken. He looks pretty normal.
Oh, yeah, okay. I see what you're saying. No. What? I deserve that. All right, let's get this one over with. I want to start over. Oh, fuck you. What? Oh, nice. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really proud of how far I made it down Comeback Highway, but still nice. Oh, really? Oh, let's play a game called Why Did I Start with Fang? Because I was really excited for Shen. Haha.
That was pretty amusing.
Oh! No, 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 there was supposed to be a normal in between the part where I blocked and the part where I did my attack. My special attack. That was supposed to be block,
yay,
crouch.
Yay, 10 combos.
Nice work.
Yay.
Yeah, why did I go straight for Fong on Do Combos Day? Really, that was a mistake.
I don't know. I wasn't honestly expecting you to first pick Fong. I would have gone Ken.
I was trying to be wacky. Don't worry. I'm not. Like I said, I'm not switching. I'm not maining Fong, but I'm an impulsive human being. Okay. I try to pretend like I'm cold and calculating, but I'm just not. Okay. It was impulse. Haha. Oh.
Nope.
Not what I meant to cancel into, but I guess I'll have to take it.
God damn it.
Much like you have to take round two. The poison.
Fight.
That was not a grab it on any level. Oh. Oh, okay. Go fuck yourself. Oh! Oh! I totally played for that.
KO.
Oh, that'll do. That'll do!
Thank you. This is really good music.
Yeah, I like it. It's as far as stage goes, I think all of the character themes are better than the stage themes, but as far as stage themes goes, this one's pretty top tier. At that range! That's absurd! Oh, that was not how I wanted that to go.
Well done, that's Chip.
Thank you, I'm pretty proud of that.
That better be Chip.
I don't know if that's technically an option select, but I'm like, no matter what, I should pull this shit out. That was my 10th combo.
You were hitting me no matter what.
Yeah, exactly. You know, it's strange. Fong's the only one that I have the cognizance with to be like, combo into chip out. I'll try to chip out with other people, but Fong's the only one where I'll be like, get him in block stun and then chip him out.
Round one.
For whatever reason. I mean, I'm not saying it's never happened, but Fong's the only one who I can like, think ahead with and make sure it happens, you know? Oh. Good patience. Bad patience. Nope! That was not an X.
Good job.
Thank you.
Round two.
Alcohol will get you right to the back of your brain too, I guess. Shit, I didn't expect to connect for 1,000, Alex. My hand is cramping. What the fuck is that shit? Already? Really? I had to make sure to point that out while I wasn't losing, so it didn't seem like a joke. Thank you.
No, honestly, I'm learning what buttons I can do to punish your things at this point, because I've whiffed so many things I could have punished you on.
That's fair. Nae hehe.
Nae hehe.
You can tell Fong shot a Lu because his best taunt is 5, not 4. Fight. Everybody else's is 4. Hi. Oh, hi. Smart. Damn, stupid. Nice, that's how you do. Hey, where was the...
KO!
Now that... That was some gimmicky bullshit.
Round two.
Play the cloud and then cross up. Damn. Damn. I've been trying to mash out a super basically all three of those situations.
Final round. Fight.
Oh! Way to not take the poison. You knew it. You knew it. I knew it. We all knew it. Just trying to make Shadaloo great again. Nice. Good job. Of course. A fucking course. You're Ken. What else was gonna happen there?
KO.
What's that on block?
I have no idea, V-trigger or not, I just know it works.
Okay, because all I tried to do was standing jab there, and that didn't work. What DP did you do out of that? Was it medium? It was medium, okay.
Medium out of it.
I know, when you're in V-trigger, it's less obvious. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, obviously, it should be medium. Just checking. Because light does come out one frame faster.
Well, light's three.
Yeah, which is one frame faster than four. Oh, I regret that. Of course. Why would I do that? I tech that. In front of God and everyone.
KO.
Oh shit! In front of God and everyone.
Round two. Fight.
How? That's not safe on block. Damn. Damn! Motherfucking Christie up in here.
He's the one who inspired me to learn to do that.
Oh, really? Really? That's fascinating. Nice!
Those were some hell of a round, dude. For not being your main character.
Nice!
Those are some good fucking rounds.
Right, yeah, I'm proud of you and I'm proud of me. That was a good fight. That's good shit. That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't want to fucking throw Fong away. Like, one little buff and he could be my main come February.
Oh, that's why that works. Okay, heavy Tatsu in V-Trigger is -2 on blog.
I fucking have to be able to jab him out of that. And yeah, I guess because awesome Fong doesn't have a 3-framer.
No, but that's, I didn't realize that was a frame trap, and that is fantastic.
Okay. Yeah, no, I ain't even mad. That was a good place.
You going higher tier?
Bip. No, I'm not going higher tier. I'm going personal higher tier.
I meant you.
I'm playing Bison. I just picked Bison. It's picked. It has been selected.
Hey, I was waiting for
you. Yeah, all this is just slightly whiter, Ken. This is Ken who's been in the office for too long.
Yeah, right. Inside Ken.
Yeah, this is business Ken who had to come out of retirement.
See, story Ken, like Street Fighter Alpha Ken, but with the white gi, definitely has a spray tan, which drives me crazy. Oh. I like that costume otherwise, but he has a spray tan. He doesn't look like he's a different nationality. He doesn't look a little darker. He looks like he has a spray tan.
Like Donald Trump.
I was trying to avoid that, but yeah, pretty much.
Simpsons predicted that, by the way.
I mean, he's been saying he's gonna run for the past 20 years.
No, he said that before he was gonna run. Or they did it before he was gonna run. They did it back in, like, 93.
Oh, well. Because at WrestleMania 20, which would have been 12 years ago, he said he was gonna run. And at that point, I was like, yeah, I'd probably vote for him. You knew it. You knew it. I knew it. We all knew it. Oh, that's a cross-up, huh? Nice. Ha! Nice.
KO!
Well done.
And you! That was... Oh, I ain't got no mental resources left. Ha! I'll take it. Oh, I did. I hit a button. It happened. You! I guess throws are 5 frames. I guess. I'll begrudgingly accept that throws are the length that they are. Oh, hey, Mr. Airborne. Oh, nice. Although I tech that.
No,
well done.
Thank you. As soon as I started doing the I want to end the round and I have V-Trigger sequence, I'm like, Zane knows this shit. I can't get away with this bullshit online, but Zane knows fucking low stomp grab. Like, obviously, he knows that's coming. Glad you didn't know that was coming.
I did know it was coming, but I also didn't.
You also assumed I would fucking finally do something different for a change?
Yeah, you were laughing, so I didn't completely think that was gonna be the go-to for the finish. But if it's not broke, don't fix it, right?
Right, no, the big thing I was labbing with Bison is doing his connects that you can only do in V-Trigger. Cause with no cancels. I didn't get anywhere with it, by the way. I still haven't actually accomplished anything, but... I have been playing with the special to special, like EX to EX cancels.
Yep.
Oh, really?
KO.
Thank you.
Round two.
And every time I get down on Bison's place in the tier list, I gotta remind myself, I still play crappy enough that I play crappy enough opponents. Not to call you crappy or anything. That the tier list really doesn't matter. Really, outside the absolute highest levels of play, I would say the tier list doesn't matter that much in this game. Geef, I mean, Geef's got a lot of work to do, but that's less tier work, tier list and more Geef's problem being Geef.
Oh!
Oh! Nice! Nice round, all around.
Final round.
Even with my red shiny Fight. Knee pads. So you were saying. I did the 3-hit version! I never do the 3-hit version! Why do I ever play Street Fighter sober? What the fuck? Oh yeah, because sometimes I go to work afterwards.
Why do you go to work sober?
Why do I go to work sober? I don't have EX, this is the start of a round. That was a happy accident. Well, thanks for that. Oh, that charge is gone. Yep, did you see that head stomp? Oh! Nice.
KO!
Oh!
God, I shouldn't have EX.
I was trying to devil reverse out of that too. I didn't actually expect that to connect.
Round two.
I believe it. Yeah, I was trying to teleport behind you. I was actually going for the gimmick that time. Damn. That the shit don't work with jab. Okay.
KO.
Good job.
Thank you.
You win.
I mean, all that watching all that high level Bison tonight really helped me out. Sad face. Nobody. Shen's the only one repping Shadow. Oh, Dr. R. Dr. Ray? Dr. Ray? Is that his name? Dr. Ray. He was repping Vega.
Dominican Republic, right?
Oh, no shit, yeah. Is that why it's DR? I knew it wasn't actually Doctor, but I can't help but see it that way. No shit, no, yeah, that makes perfect sense.
It like that a few times by accident, and they're like, no, it is DR for Dominican Republic, not Doctor, we apologize.
Oh, okay, totally makes sense. I missed that.
I'll show you the epitome of...
Regardless, I don't even know what color the Elvis costume is. Those were definitely some Elvis pants, though, without a doubt.
Right?
2072. I am so goddamn proud of you.
I had it up to 23.
I know people on the Street Fighters...
And then I lost to a Super Bronze.
Oh. Like the struggle is real.
Like 1100. If they were higher, I would have only lost like 60, but I lost like 98.
Oh. Which is why the difference in points would be better than the difference in leagues, yeah.
Let my beauty.
Which is why I love seeing on the Street Fighter subreddit all the people who are like, "Oh, I'm only gold." It's like, "Fuck you, man!" Like, some of us are really trying here. You remember how to handle that shit. You really are done with Vegas shit. That crossed up, huh? Guess what? I just learned something, too. Oh, I smack a mad grunt. So you still remember how to play a boogie, huh?
Fight.
Remember this? Good remembering. Not a single Ibuki in Capcom Cup.
Of course not.
Wait, are there any DLC characters other than Guile who I don't think do play it at all today? Oh, shit! Nice work.
Thank you.
I was already dashing when that happened.
Yeah, I know. That's why I did it.
Which sucks, because I just read in the tome like the exact numbers. Like, don't dash up after either of his throws. You're at a disadvantage. I think they're negative 4 at best.
KO!
I don't even understand what happened that round.
Final round.
I mean, the whole round, I didn't even know I was in the lead.
You really weren't, and then I played a boogie.
Well, yeah, that's true. Is she 900 or is she 950?
900.
She is not. Oh, she doesn't deserve that shit. I'll be honest, other than Cammy, I don't know who in the 900 club actually does deserve it. Damn. Nope. Oh, okay. Well, at least that connected.
KO.
I mean, I was supposed to be dash up block, but again, I should know I'm at a disadvantage when that happens. Basically, if you don't use EX, anything that grounds the opponent, Vega's at a disadvantage. The point of it with Vega is to put them on the ground and let you go back to playing footsies at a range.
Yeah, you're playing to his victory conditions.
Yeah, exactly. But like a lot of other characters you can throw down and dash up and be just fine. But like I didn't. Like I've never seen that in Black and White until because I read Vega's chapter first when I got the tome. But I just got it back from Ben the other day and I've actually been reading it again. I'm like, oh shit, you know, like, this is information I really need to absorb if I'm gonna call this my main. That being said, the tome also says you should, in a vacuum, you should never ever use Vega's target combo. Oh! Fuck me sideways! You knew it. I knew it! Fucking old man by the road selling oranges knew it. What? That part I didn't know. That part I definitely didn't know.
Airborne!
That would have worked against just about anything, but not that or your forward roundhouse.
Round two.
Damn, good round. Really? Not really, I know that's how that works. Hashtag throw not V trigger. Oh!
KO!
I feel dirty.
Final round. Fight!
No, I don't have command grab. Oh. I'm standing!
KO!
Good job.
Thank you!
You
win. There were a lot of fuck-ups in there. I don't feel good. I feel like I won on the randomness that was induced by my fuck-ups. Like, had I done my plan, you probably would have read it, you know what I mean? Every time I stood there jabbing like an idiot, that was a super that didn't come out.
I assumed.
Yeah. Wait, am I not? No, that's you, that's you.
Round one. Fight!
Sorry, hitting a log!
Wait, oh. I can appreciate that.
No, we're good.
Alright. Well then, I'm gonna do this! Oh! That had to be the last goddamn frame. Oh, that did buffer forward! That makes me happy. That was what they would have called a clean input had I planned on it happening. Nope. Yep. I mean, yep, totally. Yep. In control of that situation. Nice. Good. Good punishes. Damn!
KO!
So not only did I not... What's that?
You thought I was gonna throw a long bomb, didn't you?
Round two!
That too, but I thought I was gonna do an EX Barcelona. Not only did I not have meter, but Crystal Flash came out anyway, so I fucked up my input too. Or, excuse me, Scarlet Terror. There's no rolling Crystal Flash anymore. Look, I have leather pants.
Thank you.
And then your bum still came out. Wow.
You lose.
So, alright, I think this had to have been during Beta 1. I don't think it was a thing during Betas 2 or 3, but I don't know for sure. But the tome mentions that back in the Beta, Bison apparently could stomp people while they were grounded. Do you remember that being a thing?
No, we also didn't play Beta 1.
That's what I'm saying, like, we missed that entirely, but it doesn't. It wasn't that specific. Because apparently, in the current game, Nadeshko from straight above is the only thing that can hit a grounded opponent. But it did mention that at one point in the beta, Bison could. That had to be Beta 1, right? I don't ever remember that being a thing. Oh! Oh!
Get the fuck out of here with your bullshit.
Was that the start of your forward fierce? Forward fierce is your jumping split thing, right? Or not fierce, roundhouse, forward roundhouse. Yeah. Is that what I jabbed you out of that one time?
Round two.
Yeah. It looked like you were starting it. Okay.
Fight.
Deserve that. Don't deserve that. Ha! That range, though. Ha! Good blocks. Thought I was being tricky there. Oh! That'll do, pick. That was my command throw, which is slower than 5 frames, so it makes sense that it didn't come out in time. Nice work.
Thank you.
I also don't know if I...
That was my command throw! Which makes sense!
It makes perfect sense that you beat me in that situation, but I am salty nonetheless. So I watched this video, it was months ago now, it was probably July, all about how Vega's Rolling Crystal Flash can switch up and hop over a downed opponent and all the mix-ups you can get off of it. I swear I get it to happen like 1 in 20 times at best. Basically, I just end up doing meaty Crystal Flash a lot of the time for no good reason. Oh, that was... This ain't gonna kill. This will, though.
Bloody rain!
KO!
Thank you.
You win!
Drunken boxing, that's my Street Fighter style.
You see how hard I have to work with a boogie?
I know you do, I'm not gonna argue that.
Not fair! Why is she so bad? Sakura's gonna be even worse when they put her in the game. She's gonna do like 10 damage every punch.
I mean, she's a Shoto at least. They do like the Shotos in Street Fighter V. You know who's on the cover of the tome? Ryu, Ken, Chun, and Nash. Just saying, they knew who to play. Wow, you are... For a character who has no fireballs, you're abusing that pretty well. I'm the one with no fireballs. That's supposed to be a fireball counter. Look, there was a sentence in there somewhere that made sense, I swear.
What?
I'm pretty excited about that. That was stupid. That shouldn't have happened.
Alright, I just want to look at the graph here. I landed about as many hits as you did.
Wait, is there a graph? What graph?
Round two.
But I meant our health bars. You were down to 50%, I was dead, and I landed just about as many moves as you did.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I got an air throw about 2 centimeters from the ground, so... Everything else is moot after that. Nope. Yes.
The physics of his make no sense.
Vega is the quintessential example. Like, I have no shame admitting I play characters because I like the character first and like the way they play second. Vega's the opposite of that. I play him for mechanics. I really don't like him as a character at all, but he just fucking makes sense to me. That was not a
KO.
No.
You win.
Purely in-game, if we're taking away cutscenes, if we're taking away lore, I have no problem with him, but like the anime narcissist character like annoys the fuck out of me, and that's what Vega is.
Right.
You know, like as a character, I don't identify with Vega at all, but mechanics-wise, like, it just works. Especially since they turned him into motion, I like to think of myself as a guy who does chargers well, but they turned him into a charger and he just works for me. The motion character.
Bust you up!
Until I go online.
Zangief.
Which is part of the problem. I know my friends and family very well. I'm that kind of psycho. I'm like the Dennis of our group. On some level, I've been cataloging you all for the past 20, 30 years. I go fight strangers online, and I can't figure them out in a best-of-three situation and get pissed off.
See, because you take time to develop how you understand people, whereas me, I'm a quick reader.
Right. I mean, I'm
that you can't, I'm not saying you're not analytical enough to figure shit out while you're playing Street Fighter. You do. But that's why when you and I are playing and I start out just kicking your ass out the gate, and then it's 20 minutes of I can't fucking win.
One of my coworkers the other day was commenting on the fact that I do like a lot of like I warm up to my sentences, and he's like, it's accuracy. You just want to be right. You can't spit something out.
Round one.
I don't know if that's 100% correct, but I at least makes me feel good about myself. Oh, fuck me sideways. Good patience. You could have let that go and I would have hit you, but you armored through. Ha! Oh.
KO.
That was quality. I will say, of all the characters I play, Balrog's probably the worst matchup against Geef.
Round two.
But still, clutch shit. Oh, that first hit was supposed to hit. No be skill in that shit.
Going in. Good job. Good patience.
Thank you. Again, I feel like I'm out of juice. Like you've won the set because I put all my juice into that round. Poor Juice. Juice is one of the characters on Sons of Anarchy. He gets raped a lot. That's not even a joke. He spends a lot of time being the group's asshole in jail. I don't mean in the Dennis Leary sense of the word. Oh, that range, though. What?
Round
Good answer.
Thank you.
KO.
I was gonna dash in and cancel my V-trigger off of that, and it was gonna be fine because I was gonna be totally safe, and then I was gonna be in V-trigger with full bar,
and then a giant
jab.
Man, your dick.
And then...
Hey, you can't judge the jab on Pete.
No, he's that. No. Again, that wasn't Street Fighter V commentary. Geef
no,
just
I'm
has
just
a very good jab. Again, like, I'm not hating on Street Fighter V. I know I.
No, that's what I'm saying. You can't hate on the Geef jab.
Yeah, exactly. He needs it. The nations of. As far as I'm. In my brain, the nations of Killer Instinct Toria and Street Fightonia have made peace. No! Target combo. I was probably still in hit stun. It's the only thing I can think of. I tech that. Oh, nice! All around.
Thank you.
All around the world, statues crumble for me.
Round two.
Who knows how many bears that man's wrestled? Or does he just have one bear that's like his training partner? Oh, now that wasn't even supposed to connect. I was just shorting it to fuck with you. His little baby loves shortbread. His little baby loves shortbread, yeah. Target combos.
KO.
Damn.
You lose.
Y'all get any more of them SPDs?
You want more? I mean, I can give you more SPD.
I'm scratching my neck, in case you're wondering. I'm definitely scratching my neck while I say that.
Yeah, I can give you a couple SPDs, if you'd like.
I wasn't reading Zangief. I think I was reading How to Beat Zangief or something, which I don't know why anybody needs a manual on that, but I was reading the tome. Anyway, the tome definitely referred to Zangief's SPD as the screw pile driver, not the spinning pile driver. And I'm wondering if that's actually its technical name and I didn't know any better. All I know is Mom, like, lost her shit when she found out there was a wrestling move called the Pile Driver, because apparently Pile is a colloquial term for a, like, ass hemorrhoid. So she thought because your head is between their legs, they're driving them down into your hemorrhoids. Like, she was really like, I can't believe you're into this garbage. Like, what are you talking about? What piles? What? No, he's... What?! But, like, circa 1992, she, like, had a genuine problem with that shit. Also, I think we cleared the air on this, but Mom and Dad do watch The Bronze Age. Or at least Mom does. I think she showed Dad one episode.
You won't hear the full 10 count!
That should be enough. Nope! That should be enough.
KO.
That was definitely a close enough for government work attitude I had.
Close
enough. Yeah, we'll kill him. It's fine. Nope. Oh, nice snatch. By the way, I say that to my coworkers sometimes. They all look at me like I'm a complete freak. I'm like, no, it's a thing. It's kind of based on a movie and throws in video games. Look, I don't have the time to write you a report on why that's funny, but it is. So don't look at me like I'm a freak. I block that. that should have crossed me up.
Legit.
My Keith is legit.
Like Fudo or not Fudo.
3-0. You just 3-0'd me, so I'd say your Keith is legit.
What the hell's his name?
Snake Eyes. Oh, okay.
Forward, like freaks out whenever he finishes that match's Keith. Like my Keith is legit.
Like, did you see the somebody made a Snake Eyes skin for Geef on the PC version? It's really good. It is quality. It is. I mean, he's got the Red Bull hat. It's great. Now I really, really, really want a K-Brad cami.
Oh god.
Slightly pudgy dude on cami.
Stoned out of his mind.
Guile Alex.
I had to throw him in somewhere.
This would be perfect for a warm-up.
I still play him. I've given up on the dream of maining him, but I can still play him at a low level.
I was smart enough to quit before I fell out of silver. Like, I had peaked, I had done it, like, I had realized I was in silver, and then the anxiety started setting in.
Right. I mean, that's how I ended up sitting at, what, 1630 for, like, 3 months. I was like, I don't want to lose Ultra Bronze. I am the Ultra Bronze. Zayn and Ben are just going to have to get better, or I'm not playing ranked. I'm the best right now. That's that. Of the three people I give a shit about, I am the best.
Ben, holy shit, that man went from scrub to understanding the game in like a month.
I know, and that's why I keep trying to shove that in Sean's face. Okay. I'm like, look, motherfucker, like, Ben didn't play traditional fighters at all. Now he can kick the shit out of me on so many matchups. Like, you can learn this. Oh. It's funny, I said to Sean the other day, I'm like, okay, so you like games that are very grindy. Like, let's be honest, you're loving Marvel Heroes, you were a Diablo 3 guy, you were a WoW guy. Like, if you think of the training room as your grind, like, you'll be good at this in no time. Because Sean's one of those motherfuckers that's just good at video games, you know?
Yeah.
But fighting games have a little bit of homework to them.
Wrong one.
Boom! Damn. Oh, you have V-Trigger, not I. Oh, that was brilliant, except for the part where it didn't work. Damn! Dang it! Just finish it.
No! No!
Altus Reflector!
Round two.
Nothing.
Fight!
We both did EX to start. Yours was smarter. What? Oh, I just learned this is a thing. Oh, well. Yeah, he's got fucking low forward to overhead is the target combo for Guile. I had no idea. Until I watch Buffel, however you pronounce that dude's name, B-A-E-F-E-L. Links in the comments! I'm not gonna link that. You all know who he is. If you're watching my channel, you know who he is. Jesus Christ. Yay!
Hey,
good work, good work. Way to capitalize. And the whole round, really, it was... obviously, Lana.
Fight.
Oh. Oh, shit. Ha!
KO.
Had to be a jab, didn't it?
I mean, I was trying to get a super in there somewhere, but Guile actually requires you to charge, unlike everyone at launch. Respectful.
Yeah, 5,000 fight money!
Yeah, respectful something. I didn't see what the second word was.
Spectating.
Oh. I mean, we were both playing. Nobody was spectating that match.
I think it's the crowd.
Round one.
Ah, okay.
Fight.
I mean, yeah, we got it at the same time, so. Yep, with Guile, throw is my most damaging combo. That wasn't a fuck-up. That's actually the best combo I know. But the best combo I can reliably pull off. Oh! Thinspiration! Oh, I deserve that! I deserve that, too! I deserve it all. Hit me again, I ain't dead yet. Oh! That was supposed to be a dash under. I thought I was being fucking brilliant.
KO!
Nice, nice. My well God. Handled. Well handled. Into the snowman!
Into the snow. That was a pretty good animation for me to use.
Round two.
The other too.
Right? Yeah. Fight. Yeah. Good shit. Good shit. Ho! I thought I was working on some fucking brilliant training shit there. Did you see that flash kick I did in response to your jump? It was awesome. Nice. Oh, really? I didn't tech a command throw. So as it turns out, Guile has a cross-up, but his is light kick, not medium kick. Thanks, Baffiel. Baffel? 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 Definitely not baffled, but I'm gonna start calling him that. Oh, damn it! I can combo off that shit. That was like the one thing I did make progress on.
Move it!
Do it, do it, do it, do it! You didn't do it, you didn't do it. I knew you didn't. You fucked up my charge!
KO!
Nice work. I should have just followed through and kept the brakes going. Oh, I learned something else! Apparently, so you know how Guile works in V-Trigger. He throws a boom, and then you can follow it up with what are called sonic brakes. Those are the mini-booms. Apparently, you can just hit heavy kick and heavy punch together and just go straight to the brakes. You don't need a charge to do that. I had no idea that's how that worked.
Huh.
Round one.
It counts! It eats up a charge, too, unlike regular sonic booms while you're in V-Trigger. But yeah, I had no idea, and it even has three versions. There's the slow, medium, light for neutral, back, and forward. Well, back, neutral, and... Whoa. Yep. You're welcome. Eat it. That's all I had left. Just fling a whole bunch of freedom at you.
Fight.
I didn't tech that command throw either. It's funny how that works. Cool. Can't cancel the second hit of a sweep and of a trigger.
KO.
Damn it.
I think the stomp would have got it done too.
No, I went for the head grab.
I know you did, and that's what I'm saying. I think if you stomped, it would have got it done.
I don't know.
Because the head grab lands in front of you and then grabs, and that landed in the brakes.
Right.
Either way.
Round one. Fight.
And hey, that costume's tight as hell. Oh, yeah, my flash kicks. Nice. Ran headfirst into that. This is like a certain never-will-be Hall of Famer.
KO.
Good job.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight.
Ow. Oh, good work! Okay. I don't think you were getting it perfect anyway, but... You can only cancel the first hit.
KO.
Nice! All goddamn around.
Looks like you could use more training. That's why he has that move.
Final round.
Right. Final. Yeah, I mean, it's a huge commitment, but yeah, I do see why it exists.
Punch me right in the dick.
I mean, if our president-elect can run around grabbing people by the pussy, the least I can do is punch you in the dick. Ho! Oh! Oh! Fuck me sideways. Good round. Good shit.
Thank you.
See?
That was the first time I have landed a jumping fierce punch to medium chop to towel bomb.
Yeah, I gotta say that game. I mean, everything I tried to do, you pretty much had the answer for ready to go.
Round one. Fight.
Why?
I gave up my trip guard. Ow! Did not see that coming. Nice. Nice. That. What?
Dylan hit stun because it was a counter hit.
I mean, I know that, but still. It was just evoking Round memories two. Of Stone Cold.
Fight.
What?
What? At Red Bull, RB was wearing the Stone Cold What shirt, for what it's worth.
Yes.
That baby's... The whole fucking set, I was watching his first set, I'm like, that's a Stone Cold shirt. I fucking know it. That has to be a Stone Cold shirt. And then he stood up, I'm like, yeah! That's the Stone Cold shirt. Ooh, oh, this guy. with his things that he does. Yes. You can only cancel the first hit. Where was the sonic boom? You knew what I was doing there. Ah, good work.
You lose.
I'm like, fucking do the V skill and he'll jump and you can, but you know, whatever, you got this. Just fucking V skill and he'll jump. And that's that. That's how it works. That's how it works, because he'll expect a boom.
You didn't put it on auto, but you input it, you buffered too much in your brain and didn't put a B plan in.
Yeah, exactly. Like, V skill, flash kick, done. Done. Period. Quit fucking wasting your processing power. Start then thinking about what color you're gonna play next round. And you'll be fine. No worries. I was wrong. To quote my favorite song by one of my least favorite bands, I was wrong.
Strong souls.
Kneel
before. I know, I fucking hate the Clerks. No offense, any of my IUP alumni who actually watched this shit. I think the Clerks went to IUP, so the Boop and Ben and all them have a pretty soft spot for those guys.
Fuck them.
I mean, when it comes to the Clerks, I agree.
Fuck them. I don't even know who they are. Fuck them.
I mean, it's fucking late 90s four-chord progression rock. Like, they're not even a jam band. They're like a jam band without the jamming. You know what I mean? They're like if Fish made like 2.5 minute songs, which really gets rid of the magic, what little magic Fish has.
Right.
Don't worry, I'll end you quickly.
Proud of you for staying
Round
close.
One.
It's Capcom Cup again. You gotta look nice.
Did he just say Red Bull? Oh, this is gonna go poorly. I can already tell. I am not in the Kali mode. Not in anything mode. What's happening? Don't laugh at me. That's rude. He called me a bastard. That's
round
rude.
Two. Fight.
What? Yeah!
KO!
What?
I did not see that. That was... I've already forgotten what was the plan, but I swear, what I thought was gonna happen... Basically, the opposite of that happened.
What?
Look, you're the one who showed me the Chappelle clip.
Huh?
Let the healing start. Dave's looking old, by the way.
Yeah.
That was really funny, but Dave's looking old.
Round one.
I guess that's what happens when you take a decade and a half off. What do you say about Europe? What?
You got a crush counter. What do you mean, what?
Yeah, but then it didn't hit you. Like, it looked like I did that overhead, like, clean through you on my screen.
Yeah.
you're gonna get hit by that. Could you get hit by the first hit too, so I can hit confirm to super? I'd really appreciate that. Thanks.
KO.
Thanks a lot. That'd be great. Thanks. You kept getting hit by the stomp, but not the low forward that I was linking the stomp from.
Fight.
God damn it! I can't confirm that. You having fun yet?
God damn it!
Ah! Well, this is shitty. God, that's shitty. Yeah, that's shitty too. Oh, yep. You're not doing back jump at all. Damn!
KO.
Nice. All around, start to finish. That's some good shit.
I love his super. Just because it's a boom. Like they did such a good job with it to make it that awesome. Not only visually is it cool, but like just the slowdown, like, oh, something big's happening.
Right. I mean, I have
just quick it to the point too.
Right. I'm like you. I have no nostalgia for Urien whatsoever, but I do really like him in Street Fighter V. He's become a pretty cool character. Like going into it, I'm like, why do people give a shit about this guy? But no, he's. That being said, I don't plan on playing him anytime soon. That was a brilliant play! But not at all a fuck up on my part. Oh god, I pooped. Out my mouth. Mouth poop.
KO!
Well then. Did I at least take a game in there somewhere? Is this going to be a 3-0? I think this is going to be a 3-0.
Fight!
But... Oh, right. My command grabs 8 frames. I stand alone. Inside. Ha! I'm proud of that, at least. Alright, let's do this. Alright, get it over with. Thank you.
KO.
God! Damn! Yeah, Nikali just ain't in my wheelhouse as much as I want him to be my boy, man. Oh! There's a table at the end of the tome. I hadn't seen it until 2 or 3 days ago. Yeah, clean 3-0. Good job. Alright, so this doesn't factor in the DLC characters. But, it classes everybody into 4 different categories and then easy, medium, hard. So yeah. You're either, like, aggressive, balanced, or off... Or aggressive, balanced, or defensive, or grappler.
Yeah.
And then... Okay, I hadn't seen that before. And then on the other axis to that was... Easy, medium, hard.
Yeah. And it was like Cammy's the easy aggressive. Chun's the easy defensive. Ryu's the easy middle one. Vega's like the hard aggressive.
No, Vega's like number 2. It's like Bison Vega. Bison Vega Dulcim Fong, I think, is the defensive table. Maybe it's after our gallery. I mean, it definitely makes sense to put Fong at the end. No? Where is it?
No, but I definitely remember seeing that graph. I think I have it on my digital one, too.
Okay, nice.
It was $10.
But, yeah, because balanced easy to hard was like... Ryu... Shit, I don't remember. I know... I can't remember. That's why I was trying to look it up.
You shit.
But yeah, like all the characters I'm best at are in the defensive column. It was like, but I'm pretty sure it goes Bison, Vega, Dhalsim, Fong. And again, they weren't factoring in DLC people. So, like, yeah, I guess. Again, I didn't choose the defensive life. The defensive life chose me.
Kneel before me when in my presence!
Ken, I think, was number two or three on. I think it was Cammy, Ken. Shit. I know Karin was the top of the offensive list. Or aggressive, or whatever they called it. Yeah, I think. I think Ken was number two, though. I think it was Cammy, Ken. Shit. Cammy, Ken, someone, Karin.
It's not easy to play either, though.
No. Grapplers were like Laura, Mika. No, Laura, Birdie, Laura, Mika, Zangief, I think, was the progression of Grapplers. Because that's its own category.
Yeah.
Don't worry. I'll end you quickly.
Okay. Shadaloo versus Illuminati.
Fight!
Damn it, you brought your beach gear. I'm wearing leather. Or pleather, I'm not sure. It might be vinyl. Ha! What? Damn. Damn whiff punishes, though. Damn! That in your hand, though.
Round two. Fight!
Oh! I was not throwing that time. I was trying to do something different.
Do heavy standing heavy kick to deal with that
final round
or do that really fight. Early
yeah I'm not sure yeah basically if I can do standing forward after move I generally will with Bison because it follows up nicely after most things, not that it hits but it makes it so you have to block. Ho
I didn't. You don't get to.
No perfects.
KO!
Nice! Still. Still. Solid round.
Deal.
You lose.
Still living like a dope dealer. Finger on my trigger. I ain't taking shit from no black person. Person of African descent. Still. Gangster Island, so all my homies gangbang.
Fight!
Die! Okay. Wasn't sure if that was gonna reach. And if I could, I'd dig a tunnel straight to Mexico. Which, if it weeds has taught me anything, it's that you actually can dig a tunnel straight to Mexico. Damn.
I did it in the wrong order.
Hey, yo.
High to low, not low to high.
Round yeah, don't. After you Aegis Reflector, fight. Don't go straight to heavies. Hit something and then go into heavies. dope. Oh, really? Fucking interesting, man. Nice!
KO.
I knew that was game set. Once you connected after the Aegis Reflector came out, I'm like, okay, that's game.
There it was.
Final
that's
round.
Yeah, that right there, that's exactly fight. How you do.
Hey, it's how we started out last round.
Yeah, well, it always trades in my favor, so. Oh, no, that's not the overhead. Oh! Oh, thank you for reaching. Oh, fuck me! Nice, nice. Oh, come on now.
KO.
Nice work, nice work. All around, all around. I was like directly overhead, like, fuck!
How many supers do that? You don't have to look for that. I don't wake up with no supers.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I was just going for cross up.
Jump overs are like Cammies, Rashid's, his Dulcim's?
I mean Dulcim's maybe if you're really, really late.
Question mark.
If you're really, really late. Just take this round, okay? Just take it. We'll move on after this. Where were... Oh, you're the one with V-Trigger. Now I've got V-Trigger. Much better. Done the devil reverse.
KO.
Nice.
Two.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Mother and boy.
Damn.
Glad that worked out! Damn, good patience. What?! Oh no!
Double KO!
Nice work, nice work. You won though, yeah, you still got that anyway.
You lose.
Nice work.
Still, I got another double KO.
Oh, I gotta piss myself after that. Yeah, keep playing Urien. I would say don't give up on that motherfucker.
Well, you know what's nice about Urien, and I learned this from Gutex. Mm-hmm. You don't have to do the charge move after the fireball, after crouching fierce to fireball. You just do the forward medium punch. It does more damage, and it's a reset.
Oh.
Then doing the charge shoulder. It's just Street Fighter V.
Do you...
Rather than finishing it with a second charge move or whatever, you just do the forward medium punch, and you get them into standing state and set it up from there.
Do you know what his charge times are? Are they like 50 or 55 frames?
Tell you right now, actually.
Because, like, Bison's mostly 50, but I think he has like a 40 in there, and like... Guiles are all full charges. They're all 50, 55. Fung's snot rockets, they're short as hell. They're like 20 frames.
Why you don't give me this information?
Fung's charges are stupid fast.
Well,
okay, I just broke that glass. Fortunately, nobody walks over there.
What'd you do?
I just picked up my glass in a very haphazardly and admittedly drunk manner and dropped it on my radiator. So, good news, the bottle is empty enough that I can just drink straight from it. I'm exaggerating my drunkenness, by the way, for effect. I don't want you to think I'm completely hammered. But, that being said, the bottle is low enough, there's no point in saving it for another night. So, as long as I don't smash this.
We're good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you've been to my apartment. I mean, I'm in the right seat of the couch next to the window. So, like, I dropped it on the, like, part of the radiator that you twist to adjust it. I don't know how I let go of it, really. That's the part that boggles me. I wish I could get replays for real life. I'm just gonna chalk it up to drinking. Anyway, look, I haven't had a Friday night off since I got this job. So
why are you people not telling me how long your charge times are?
That was not a response to you. That was much bigger swig than I was expecting. Let's do this. Alright. So, I figured out a music tier list. All of the character themes in Street Fighter 4 are better than all of the stage themes in Street Fighter 4. Let me start over. All of the stage themes in Street Fighter 4 are better than all of the stage themes in Street Fighter 5. All of the character themes in Street Fighter 5 are better than all of the stage themes in Street Fighter 4, and all of the character themes in Street Fighter 4 are better than all of the character themes in Street Fighter 5. So bottom to top, it goes stage themes 4, stage themes 5, character themes 5, character themes 4. In other words, the stage themes in 5 suck. I'm sorry, they do. They all do. They're all really weak, but the character themes in 5 are all pretty awesome.
I turned off all the standards and just ran alternatives. Oh, I gotta pee. I haven't pissed yet. I don't have a wireless headset.
You
and
go
I was looking
pee.
For the charge time on your end.
No, that's fine. But yeah, like, even if you're muted, I'll just talk because I'm making a recording and I have this insane delusion that people other than myself watch my YouTube channel. But yeah, Street Fighter 4. Street Fighter 4, as a product, is much more cohesive than Street Fighter 5. All of its music has that 2008 to 2010 house quality, but I really like that era of music, so I'm biased. But either way, it all fits really well with the arcade aesthetic that Street Fighter 4 had. And Street Fighter 4 had the arcade aesthetic because it was an arcade game. 5 awesome character remixes, but they're not as good as the stage themes from 4. Because 4's remixes are all house remixes, and house is easy to do remixes of old 16-bit songs. Or I don't know if that counts as 16-bit, because it was that arcade cabinet. But, they were all much more cohesive. 4 has the best character theme remixes of Street Fighter 2 characters, in my opinion. Cammy's theme. But yeah, like, 5's character themes and 4's stage themes, I would still put 5 slightly higher for characters versus stage. But stage themes versus stage themes, like, 4's got that no problem. Out the door. I would say all of 4's stage themes are better than all of 5's stage themes.
Totally.
Okay.
I'm gonna inform you that for probably the last 60 to 90 seconds you've been talking to yourself, because you didn't hear me say BRB.
Yeah, no, I did. That was intentional, because I'm making a recording, and as I opened with, I have this delusion that people other than myself may occasionally watch my YouTube channel. When really
I think you'd have better luck if you felt the need to make, like, montages of cool moments of us. Nobody wants to sit down and watch a 3-hour video, but I get why you upload the videos the way you do.
That's mostly for myself, though. I put them on at work on the other monitor. Yeah.
Yeah, and I get that, and I completely get why you upload the giant files. But if you actually want people to, like, show a continued interest in it. Like, the algorithm wants 10 minutes.
Yeah. Like, well, and I mean, if I'm being totally honest, like, I'm past the point where I have the fucking time to sit there and do that too. You know what I mean? Like, it is what it is. So, yeah, no, I'm not trying to be a YouTuber.
I know your video editing skills are fucking sick, and seeing a montage of our coolest moments within video games would be cool, but I get why you don't have the time to do that.
Right. Well, and Street Fighter V's about context, like, it's not about combo videos, it's about appreciating what happened in the match, and that's not conducive to cutting a clip show together, you know? Like, if you cut a clip show together, you'll be like, oh yeah, I know that combo, it's like medium special move. Like, obviously that's how that works, you know? Like, you need the context of the fight for it to be hype in this game. Oh!
Impressive. I just didn't know what to do.
Round two.
I was just running patterns. Oh, that didn't come out fast enough. Oh. Good enough. Not good enough. Not at all good enough. Well, not now that I said that. Oh shit, it would've worked anyway! As soon as I screamed come out, I'm like, well, he's gonna block my next wake
up. Final round. Fight!
Oh! What?! What?! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nobody asked for that. Get up there.
No.
Means anything to you? I was bashing that before the Aegis Reflector came out. And then the Aegis Reflector came out, and I was like,
you win.
We got it.
But winning with Critical Art was last week's challenge, Zach.
Was it? You and Ben weren't playing Street Fighter last week. Ben was playing Marvel Heroes. I like Marvel Heroes, but Ben and Sean, they got a fucking habit.
Fight!
Oh! Side me, fuckwiz. And that hits twice. Oh, nice! Good, good.
KO!
Oh, shit! Solid round.
Thank you.
Round two. Fight!
I'm the right player, not the left player. Oh! That'll do.
KO!
Good job.
Thank you. I was pretty proud of the instant overhead slash escape.
Final round. Fight!
Oh shit. Fong's an Ewok. I have to stop playing Fong now. My offensive type was the whole way up though for Fong. I'm just saying. I don't know. I know the game doesn't know shit about shit, but
round one.
I got my offensive meter the whole way up.
Fight.
On Fong. Oh, that'll do. Hey, glad I got that poison on you. Damn. I have the trigger, mother and boy. to call that round solid would actually be insulting to that round.
Round two. Fight.
I go to. You're playing Fong. You don't have a forward dash. I mean, you do, but it's a special attack, not a dash. That was dumb.
KO.
No, that was dumb a fool.
You lose.
Nice work. Except for the part where he made my hat clip into the deck. I haven't heard you. Okay, there, I heard you laugh. Okay. It's like that. Don't fuck with the aesthetics of the game. But other than that, good round.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, fuck you, autocorrect. That was just supposed to be medium. I thought I would cross up that time. Jesus.
Round two. Fight.
Ha! Oh. Yeah. I had the health bars backwards anyway. I was like, just fucking super him and win.
Fight.
That doesn't work when your opponent's at like 35%. Oh shit! Okay, let's start the round. 14 seconds in. Can I have a do-over? I can't have a do-over.
KO!
Oh shit, man! Holy shit! I mean, you just kicked the fuck out of me! I mean,
I don't know, man.
That was ridiculous. I didn't have an answer that round.
Round one.
I was sick and tired of falling shit.
Now, the name of my last episode of the Bronze Age was Sick of Vega's Shit. I guess the name of the next episode is Sick of Fung Shit. Anyway. Shit, I feel like I was trying to make this point like 10 years ago. I'll finish this round and then make a point. I mean, I'll get fucking murdered and then make a point. Ho! Urien, I'm proud of you for having Laura's V-reversal, but not just having Laura's V-reversal. Good adaptation. I mean, seriously, like, I started out pretty dominating, but man.
Round two.
Man.
Fight.
Thank you, short charge times. That's why I can't play Guile. He actually has real charge times.
You son of a bitch.
I did what I could! Oh. Damn. Aldous Refractor! You did the wrong Aldous Refractor! That was supposed to be a norm over there! Right? That's what they are! I don't care what anybody says, they're snot rockets. Oh, howdy. Yeah, the poison. Take it. Nice, nice, good. Oh, but okay, not nice. It was nice the first time. That was just. Oh, everyone says I have the best specials. Damn you, autocorrect. That wasn't even supposed to be EX. Whoo!
KO.
I believe it was a former Evo champion, Infiltration, who once said, maybe that was Karen. I can't remember. Damn, dude. I mean,
guys winning Infiltration.
Damn, dude. Good work. Good work. I am genuinely proud of you. Also genuinely intoxicated, which is what I was trying to say before I stopped and tried to concentrate, and I feel like there was more to follow up on that. I don't remember. I'm gonna watch the replay in like 4 days. Oh yeah, no. That's what I was saying. I mean, before I got this job, I wasn't trying to be a YouTuber, but now I'm definitely not trying to be a YouTuber. This is as much for me as it is for anybody else, so. It was my philosophy before, but it's definitely my philosophy now. Like, I'm doing it, and if you want to come along for the ride, I'm happy for you.
Right. Don't skip the cutscene.
Razzle that. I almost just smashed my front tooth out, so. The left one, if you're curious.
Come on! Let's
Oh, he's even
the...
got junky eyes with the skin. They're kind of reddish. Maybe it's this level, but...
Round one.
Fight!
Good, because it just said fight. Oh!
Oh.
Define slobber knocker, this is it. I knew it. I knew it! Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, side me, fuckways. For the record, you didn't hit me because I was ducking, you hit me because I hit a button.
Round two.
Well, it was a counter hit,
fight.
I
know.
Okay, just wanted that on the record. I was trying to jab you out of it and it didn't work. That's what happened there, not because I fell for its overhead properties. Head stomp. Are you doing light tot or show reuse? What's happening?
Wait, my light DP?
DPs, yeah, show reuse. So that was a light DP?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's 3 frames and has like 14 frames of recovery.
Well, that would explain why I didn't get the counter hit on it. Out of what?
I was really proud of following up with that heavy tattoo because you didn't try to press a button, which let me escape.
Oh, whoa, whoa, okay.
Otherwise, that would have been really negative.
Oh, okay. I'm like, out of what? What did you just run out of? Oh, yep. It's my max damage counter is jab. Proud of that. Whoa, let's all calm down. That was supposed to be a knee press. Or a burp, really, if we're being honest. Oh, fuck me. Damn. Still can't do my main character's most basic combo. Still can't do my most character's basic main combo. Main combo, basic main.
Main streets of combos.
I walk the main street of broken combos.
Yeah, I know you walked the boulevard of drug combos.
That's the boulevard I was looking for. I can't even find the boulevard of broken dreams. Hey, you have to. Yeah, hey.
I did.
Did right. You? Round okay. One. Okay. We good. We good.
Fight.
Mother and boy. I knew it. But I did it anyway. 'Cause I'm a fuck like that. Now that part I didn't know. Ha! That is 2 head stomps I've royally fucked up this round. Ha! One more? I don't believe you. I believe there's gonna be more than one more. See? There, weapon. Angry phase.
KO.
Oh, that was a really good plan against anybody without a DP. Gets Ken, it was a piss poor plan.
Fight!
Ha! Nice, good reacts. I try not to make goes for the follow-up default, but you were on top of that shit. Oh, should have blocked.
KO.
I don't know if I deserve that.
What, a crush counter?
Yeah. Just because I hit a button doesn't mean I deserve to get crush countered. That's absurd.
You're Bison. You have two awesome crush counters.
I know. Listen.
You can't complain about any of that.
Listen.
Again, I
round one.
I was going to say.
Fight.
I have a total of three, but they ruined the one.
Oh, yep. Yep. Combos. Welcome to Combos, starring Bison. Here's an idea. Only get hit when I plan on it. How's that work? Thank you. Much better. Oh. Oh, not what I thought you were going to do. Definitely expecting BP out of that. Hey, my boiling! Now, you know what I was just thinking? Let me tell you what I was just thinking.
KO.
I was just thinking, motherfucker, you need to V-reversal more because you're playing Bison and your V-trigger's like bottom tier. As far as V-triggers go.
Round two. Fight.
And then I got stunned. I know, it's a hilarious story. You were supposed to pump kick! Oh. Screw you then. Using frame advantage to leave. You. Oh, hitting motherfucker. That doesn't crush counter!
Shoo, 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 shoo!
KO!
All the noises!
If it means anything to you, that was all planned on my part. It was like, just leave the corner. EX, not Barcelona. EX head stomp and then EX devil reverse and just get the fuck out of there. Don't worry about the rest.
But then I EX
them. Right. Yeah, that was one of the sci-fi-iest sequences we've had so far. Pew, 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 freedom. Pew, 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 freedom. Pew, 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 America. I do like the EX sound in this one. You know, when they were showing it, when we were still playing 4 but watching previews for 5 and occasionally getting a beta, I hated the color of EX in 5. I hated that orangey. It was so not the right yellow from 4. Like, I hated it.
Yeah, 4
I was like,
is like neon.
Yeah, 4 is yellow. There's no red there. 4 is yellow. Nobody's gonna call that orange. But 5 is in that weird place where some people will call it orange and some people will call it yellow and some weird motherfuckers might even call it red.
Right. Some weird motherfucker will call it green and you're like, get out of here.
Yeah, just go. Just go. We know you're colorblind. You just failed, dude. But yeah, the EX orange from 5 irritated the fuck out of me before launch and at launch. And now I watch 4 and I'm like, ah, it's so yellow! God, back off!
I think I was saying it to Swither. Yeah, I was like, on my love-hate relationship of this game.
Come on! Let's
being like, I
want to
love it so much, but like, they made my character shit, my favorite character shit, like,
let my beauty
the netcode was shit.
Right.
Round one. Fight!
Whoa! That was... I'm not playing Fong, that was supposed to be my, like, dash slide. I'm like, what am I doing? Okay. playing the character I should know inside and out.
Right, I'm not in V-Trigger.
Right, I have my claw on. Let me remember how to play Vega here. Give me... downloader. Myself. Oh, Mr. Airborne. Bring me a dream. Try not to Tatsu, cause I can't follow up. Mama. That should work at least. Oh, just knocked to death.
KO.
Damn it. Good job.
I'd like to claim that as some, like, master level reads, but really that was some input fuck up. So again, you fell victim to my random. Not my master planning at all. Now that was intentional. Minus at least 11, it might be 14. Oh shit! Father, Son, Holy Spirit! I don't know how to, what direction to go!
Bloody rain.
You kept your trip, guard. Proud of that.
Proud of me!
Nope.
No.
KO.
God damn it.
You win!
I ain't got no juice left after that one.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, I do. That worked.
You've been in far more video games for far longer. You beat the Goron segment in Majora's Mask at the end of it, sir.
Oh,
you're capable of anything.
Maybe that is why I'm better drunk. Like, my conscious mind
Round
just gets
one.
In the fucking way.
Fight!
If it means anything to you, for what it's worth, every woman I've ever dated has liked me better in bed drunk than sober. I've got way too much fucking, like, social anxiety to accomplish anything sober. I'm actually, like, I should be an alcoholic to be functional. I don't know. I don't know how to interpret this. Mom, Dad, if you're watching, I'm sorry. either way. Thank you for not following that with anything. Sentence-wise, not in-game-wise. I've been drinking since 7 o'clock! It's like 3 a.m.
Yeah, what's your boy?
Damn it!
Damn it.
KO!
Thank you.
Round 2.
Anyway, my point is, weeds made me a pussy. I need some fucking assertiveness in this world. And as soon as I go for it, you're like, yeah, but there are DPs and you don't have one.
God damn.
KO.
God damn.
The conscious part of my brain just caught up with what the unconscious part of my brain did there. And let me tell you, I'm really proud of my left hemisphere on that one. And I'm out of energy drink, though, so... it's all downhill from here. Me and Monster, we've parted ways for the night. Sugar-free, zero-calorie Monster, by the way. Did I tell you I'm on Diet Mountain Dew now? For what it's worth, I've even just in the past day or two gotten over the phase where diet is completely fucking repulsive to me, so. You don't have a command grab. Sorry to my neighbors. Ha! Why am I doing that? Oh. gonna hold up and write. Oh, fuck me. Why would I hit a boot in there?
KO.
You deserve that round. We can both agree you deserve that round. It was one DP too far, but...
Round two. Fight.
That was not a Barcelona. Why? What is wrong with your brain hole? I always follow up his standing light with, or light kick, whatever that is. Stand short with crouching fierce, and that, or crouching strong, and that's not the button. Crouching jab, that's the button. Phooey! Fight! Good work. I deserve it. I was trying to buffer into super after the block, but I didn't block first.
KO.
I was like, block this and then super him, and you got this.
Final round.
I forgot step
Fight.
One. See, that didn't cross up. How the fuck do you get that to cross up?
It has to be during the wake up animation.
Why? I thought I could do it while you're doing your V skill. That's why. Honestly, if we're being honest with ourselves, then I should. I feel the need to be honest with you. Ah! Just get out. Damn. I teched the fuck out of that. I was mashing tech is what happened there. Go back net code for the win.
No.
Feels good.
Oh my. That's
you win.
It is only the EXs. I'm not going to lie. Yeah, feels good.
Well done.
Thank you. I try not to be too braggy, but that raid felt really good. Yeah, I need to, Ben plays Rashid. Ben mains Rashid now these days, and I need to remember to use that to get through his, V-trigger.
Yes.
Because that whole fucking column of tornado is one big projectile.
Yeah.
And I can just roll right through it. Yeah, so that... I need to remember to make that a thing. Oh man, is sober me good at anything? Let's just get drunk all the time! I'm kidding. Mom and Dad, I love you.
All the time.
I have never showed up to work. I did just drop my controller in the most humiliating of fashions.
Howdy. I just put my thing in front of a thing.
You know what? You know what? Capcom Cup rules? Fuck you, I just picked Skies of Honor. In your face. In your stupid, stupid face. What's almost normal but not quite normal colors? That's the one.
Guile. Come on! You're in.
Kneel before me when in my presence!
And when not in my presence, kneel elsewhere! I'm proud of you for still rocking the Love in the Ninjutsu Life tag, though. I know you've, like, kind of switched over to, like, admitting that Ken is your problem.
Everything about my profile is still a goofy. Don't you worry.
That's fair. It's funny. Of the profile pictures, I really like Vega's, regardless. Like, Vega's profile picture is still really good.
Fight!
But I need to find a way to convey that I just main Shadaloo. And that I think Guile is secretly a Shadaloo sleeper agent. Fuck you and your overheads! And your heads that over. Damn. So reading the tome, I found out that cross-ups used to be called neck kicks. Holy fuck, what happened that round?
KO!
no
Shit.
Idea.
Yeah, cross-ups used to be called neck kicks, and overheads used to be called, I think, top-downs. But the, one of the articles that's on a term that is actually still used referred to those other two terms. That was not supposed to be axe. Neither was that! Dexterity. That was bullshit. Good reacts. Good. Nice, nice, good work. Oh shit, I'm not dead. I should be dead.
KO.
Nope. I need to learn his like control. They're very useful.
It was like either EX flash kick or just admit that you're dead. One of the two will happen. I'm not Fong. I keep trying. Stupid Fong. I think Fong's broken my guile. Shit! Holy shit! That'll kill. Nice work. Holy fuck. When do we get to start round three? That was insane. Start using that yellow suit a little bit more often. That seems to get it done.
It's the green shirt, honestly. And he's a ginger. Do you really think Urien has a soul?
Oh, that's true. Donald Logue, he's Mac from Ghost Rider. He's that guy from Grounded for Life, and he was in a season of Sons of Anarchy. Do you know the guy who's like, I'm naughty. I'm gonna be a naughty vampire god. That guy, you know who he is?
Yeah, I know exactly who you're talking about.
Okay, he was kind of the main protagonist for almost a season of Sons of Anarchy. No, it was really good, but he wore a green vest. That was like his defining thing. No matter what else he was wearing a green vest. They did him well, though, because he showed up at the end of one season, and then he died halfway through the next season. So, like, you can't be like, he was the bad guy for season blah, blah, blah. You know what I mean?
Fight,
right?
No, I have no idea what popular culture's perception of Sons of Anarchy is, but honestly, I really enjoyed it. I really did. There was some bullshit here and there, like, it's still television, blah, 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 and the ending really fucking came out of nowhere, but really, it was, I really, truly enjoyed that show. I'm not telling you to go choke down on seven seasons of it or anything, but... This is not like me being nice to my buddy. I really genuinely enjoyed that shit. Ha-ha! Damn it!
Hey,
as soon as I threw that, I'm like, I'm dead. Oh, I'm practically crying here. That was great. I'm like, he's gonna do that fucking back forward punch move and I'm gonna win. And that's not what happened at all. Okay, settle the fuck down.
Settle.
I'm gonna be naughty. I'm gonna be a naughty vampire god. By the way, if I've mentioned this to you already, I've apologized. But apparently, in Marvel Heroes, when Blaze you know how everybody has like a phrase for when they see somebody else? Apparently when Blade sees Iceman, he's like, oh, this guy actually can skate uphill. Right? Oh no! Nice work. Nice work. I was still hung up on the last round. But yeah, what I Hoss was playing Blade and then he switched to War Machine.
Round two.
But yeah, the first time I heard that, this guy really can skate uphill. I lost it. It was, oh, that's great. Stop hitting buttons on Wake Up. I at least tech that, if not through you instead, for the record. Oh. Yeah, watch this. I'm walking forward, projectile. Walking forward, projectile. I can do that. Well, I can't now, but I could. And I did. It's happened twice this round.
KO.
Oh shit, don't give up on Urien. Don't count him out. I know you're pretty happy with Ken, and I don't blame you, because Ken's pretty great in this game. But don't give up on Urien.
I don't plan to. I think him, Geef, and Ken are really my three true online warrior ones. I honestly take Geef online and have some pretty good success.
Oh yeah?
Well, I also know what buttons I can punish on Ken.
Right, right. Playing a character.
Like, I have a lot of good punishes on that. Chun really doesn't scare me unless the person really knows what they're doing.
Yeah, most of the scary Chuns have already progressed way past me at this point.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, all the Chuns that are still in my league are still pretty shitty.
Right, they fuck up instant air legs all the time, and...
I assume, I'll be honest, I don't even assume instant air legs is in their thing, you know what I mean? Like, V-skill, yes, but instant air.
Because I've played Rocket League, and I've been at low elos, and I've still seen someone who I know isn't that good do incredible shit.
That's very good.
I don't rule out someone not wearing one of and knowing how to do that really, really well.
Oh, God, put my sense of smell back. Somebody... I have my window open. I don't control my heat, so I frequently open my windows. Somebody's spoken.
Right.
And I have my headphones on, so I can't hear them creeping around outside. Anyway, as an ex-smoker, this shit's gross. And as an ex-green smoker who's just getting his sense of smell back, this shit's really gross. Not ex-green. I mean, let's be honest. I'm not going to quit forever, but...
Round one.
It's time to clean
Fight.
Up. Do this! Let's be honest. I mean, we all know the source of Urien's powers. I mean, we can't dance around it anymore. The reason Urien is fucking really good, if we're being honest with ourselves, is because he has some pretty bitchin' sideburns. Fuck you! I dashed through that! Shit. Fuck you! I'll tuck your throw because you knew that I was going to go for a throw and I knew that you knew, so I tucked, but for some reason it did not work. Psychology 101, I had it my freshman year of college! What was that?
Yeah.
What? Alright, it was easy. Alright, so shit. Alright, I apologize. I do this to all my friends. It's not like it's you personally, but I forget who was there for what conversations. I don't want to, like, get deep into a new Marvel vs. Capcom, because I assume it's like the old ones and it's not what I want. A single-player rhythm game with the occasional PvP in the middle.
Right.
That being said, like, Guilty Gear is a blast not knowing what I'm doing, so if Marvel vs. Capcom is a thing,
KO.
I'm still really looking forward to it. I think us getting on and dicking around will be a blast.
You right. Lose.
X-Men or no, I'd prefer X-Men, obviously.
I'm honestly okay with a lot of the cast they threw in there. It's still the only iterations we get of Beautiful Joe.
I feel bad. I honestly feel bad for not having ever played that game, like...
You should, being a GameCube owner, sir.
Exactly! Exactly! I never gave up on GameCube.
And 2 was even good from what I hear.
Round 1.
Oh shit, I forgot there were 2 of them.
Fight.
I completely forgot. I knew it! Oh, it still worked, alright. I'm like, Crouching Heavy Punch, he's not gonna do that. Crouching Heavy Punch, he's not gonna do that. Yep, I linked low strong to head stomp. Yeah, no, I get it. I fucked up by not playing Beautiful Joe. I fucked up big time. Cause I hear it was awesome. Oh shit, finish this round so I can start another one.
KO.
Thank you.
Round 2.
All I know is since Chris Redfield's been punching a lot of boulders since the last Capcom vs. Marvel, he should be pretty strong in this one. That was a head stomp. Ha! Sorry, I'm not that good at hit confirms. I was really happy that actually worked out. No! No! What? I can't believe your medium came out faster than my heavy. I don't understand. You're fine.
KO.
No.
You didn't deserve that. Your screen freeze fucked up my charge. I mean, that's the risk of playing a charge character, but I was totally gonna head stomp you when that Aegis Reflector came out, and I think it would have worked too. That's the Charger life, though, ain't it? Be gone! Disappointed.
Oh, hey, you tricky bastard.
No! You gotta do the crouch strong, but strange. I don't know why I go into a vaudeville voice every time I fuck up. That's only minus 2. Fuck! Oh, it was there, but what? No, don't run. Thank you. I mean, sloppily done. It was
done.
Win. Like, I won. But, that, I mean...
A win is a win, man. Doesn't matter.
Right. I'm just saying, well done is not the best phrase for what happened there.
Fair enough.
It was, like, medium rare at best.
Round 1.
Can't even get into the 140.
Fight!
Exactly. You've officially surpassed me in your culinary humor. And we have honest to god chefs working where I work. Which is to say, I've worked with actual chefs who, I didn't learn shit from, you being my brother for 4 years. So that didn't help. Anyway, all I'm saying is I haven't absorbed shit from the culinary world. That's all I was really going for there.
KO.
Our head chef's cool. Our head chef's cool. But any, like, his sous chefs, if you don't call them chef blah blah blah, like, you got problems.
Fight.
Wyatt's awesome. Wyatt's a pretty cool dude. I did crouching heavy punch. I can lose this round and be happy. I'm working on doing just that. Like our pastry chef. No, I take that back. Our pastry chef is also cool. Zach. His name is also Zach. Therefore, he is cool. That's just science. Oh, good blocks. Ha! Oh, no! I have no wake-up reversal, otherwise I would have been all over that shit.
KO!
Damn! I'm done.
Thank you. It's like, well...
Final round.
We have to enter the municipality of Frame Trap. The only way I'm gonna win this is if we head to Frame Trap City. Oh shit! Okay. I didn't think they connected. If we don't go to Frame Trap City, I'm going to lose this. Is what I'm saying. Oh! Oh, fuck me sideways! I should have stopped! This isn't Mortal Kombat, which you don't play anyway. Yep, yep, that was intentional. Totally, totally. Hey, guess what? Oh no!
KO!
Good job.
The end of that, hey, guess what, was I can keep sliding until you block one. Because I have V-Trigger. That being said, that was a really tight round. One thing, Spinal never really gets free slide kicks. I guess he does. I guess you can instant cancel slide kicks, but I never think to do it. Whereas Bison, that's the only time I use V-triggers off a unsafe slide click. And... it's like when I ask a guest how they're doing, and they say, well, and then they ask how I'm doing, and I'm like, good? I'm like, shit, did I just incorrect that guy? Oh, nice grab. I tech that. That's obviously the next step. Nice block. Oh, and then... look, mistakes were made.
Why does Bison get a cross up, but Urien doesn't?
Round two.
Oh, doesn't he get any? I just found out. This is embarrassing. This is super embarrassing, but I'm going to admit this. Live and on the internet. I'm not streaming, though, because XSplit doesn't work with Street Fighter V for some reason. Anyway, I just found out. Shit. That Vegas cross up is actually light kick, not medium kick. Yeah, I know, right? Who would have thought?
Perfect KO.
I deserve that because of... oh, I don't deserve glory hold. That's not cool.
But you're a gentleman.
Final round.
You're an owner of land.
It's Southeast Asia. This is London. I don't think I'm an owner of land so much as a taker of land. What? No, thank you. What? I just did did a sequence that was beyond even my own comprehension. What? Oh, that's a good answer. Damn it! Of course it was that.
KO.
Nice, nice. Good, good finish.
Thanks.
Good, 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 good finish. What were we talking about? Something about landowners.
Yeah, he's a gentleman.
He doesn't look a thing like Jesus, though. I think we can both agree on that.
We don't know what Jesus looked like in his old age.
I don't think Jesus had an old age. Didn't he die at the age of 33?
Right.
And then came back.
For 3 days! I don't think there's a Jesus Ultra Edition or anything. There's no Jesus Arcade Edition 00112. I thought for sure you were gonna take that. Thank you. Damn it! If it looks like you're gonna back jump, it just means you're doing that thing. See? Whatever that move's called. What's that move called? I know the shoulder charge is something chariot. Oh yeah, you play with the condensed names. It's something chariot or Iscariot or something for his shoulder charge, but I don't know what the jumpy thing is. Whoa! Okay, not cool, not cool.
KO.
Good work, good work. Good work, good work.
Thank you.
Round two.
The worst part is that was on the way to a jump. Oh! Part is, I don't think you've spent bar in like 5 rounds. Thank you.
You're welcome.
KO.
Holy shit. What is shit I wasn't trying to make happen for 1,000, Alex?
You lose.
What is too many fucking screen freezes and fucking up my charges for 1,000? Whew! I need some more agua and perhaps Mountain Dew after that.
Oh shit, it's 6 in the morning.
Okay, maybe not the Mountain Dew, but definitely the water. Okay, probably also the Mountain Dew. Either way, I'm getting a refill. Give me a sec.
Oh, my bad.
I mean, worst case scenario, I have to hear it go 10 times. Yeah, damn, that Urien, though.
He's got good buttons.
He does have good buttons. I heard that. What did you say?
You'll see.
Oh, that's not so bad.
I just noticed that's a thing. Never even looked through all of these.
Oh shit, this is the song from Skies of Honor or whatever Rashid's level is called. I know you're not listening to the same song I am, but it's the first time I ever really sat and listened to it.
Oh shit, Day 3 All-Stars is starting. One moment.
Copy that.
Because it's over in Spain.
Do you know who Erin Andrews is? Does that name mean anything to you?
Yeah, she's like the hot chick of sports.
Yes, exactly.
And by that, I mean, of course, interviewing. She's just been the face. She's actually getting kind of old, and she's a little bit racist.
The latter part, I believe, but I will tell you this. In person, she is still the hot chick.
I don't doubt it.
That woman is fucking gorgeous. Honestly, I've met her and Charlize Theron in person, both, like, not ready to be in front of a camera, and they're right next to each other.
Right. Oh, that's not up yet. Alright, well, it hasn't started yet. They tweeted that they're starting.
Oh. They haven't started. But, yeah, Ms. Andrews. Mm. Which sucks, because the one time I met her, she was, like, throwing fucking, like, basketball trivia at me, and all I could do was, like, get away with your sports ball. But.
You should have been like, oh, you need to talk to my brother. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Well, okay, so there's a basketball player and a Hollywood actor who have the same name. I can't remember what it is now. Durant, maybe?
No, that's not right. Not Kevin Durant.
No, it is. It is. It's Kevin Durant. That's exactly it. You're. But one of them ends in a T and one of them ends in a D. And we had one of them, the actor, in Pittsburgh. And Ms. Andrews' Uber driver apparently had the actor right before her and was like, ha, I just had Kevin Durant. And she's like, he just played Washington State tonight and got like 34 points. And was like. And that was it. That was her, like, dropping basketball knowledge, and I was all like, get away from me. Icky.
Get away.
Yeah, exactly. But, like, I've seen her in a pretty natural habitat. I'm not saying, like, I know her deeply or anything, but, like, her in her not-public persona, like, she's still a fine-looking woman. This was supposed to be going somewhere. That is gone now. What? Nice. That's not what I pushed.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, I think the point was like naturally beautiful. Famous people. Right. Charlize Theron and Aaron Andrews are both in that club. I can safely testify with first-person knowledge.
Thank you, autocorrect.
That being said, somebody on Fox Sports sounds exactly like Chris Matthews on CNBC, and I had to listen to him try to pick up chicks all night last night, and that was not fun. Well, a chick in particular. I don't know who she was, but she existed, and he was trying to pick her.
Good job.
KO. Thank you. I'm pretty proud of that. Except for the part where I yelled, damn, everything else went off pretty well.
Final round.
You almost did a full combo.
Fight. Like
that came out wrong.
I know what you mean, combo. But yeah, the phrasing was hilarious. You almost did a full combo. Good on you, buddy. I feel bad calling our bellman buddy. I'm like, shit, if people call me buddy, I assume they're talking to me like a kindergartner. Take that. Oh, Nikes!
KO!
You stupid idiot. Nice work.
Thank you.
You lose. It's like fucking just jump back, jump forward, V trigger. You got this. And then you did the EX uppercut.
Could have EX taught you as well.
Either way, I'm pretty sure I would have been fucked.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I had to chase down on you.
Round one.
Tend to chase down.
Fight.
Damn. Oh yeah, good punish! Take her. Oh.
KO!
Oh. Good job.
Were you doing something else there? I can't believe if you were just holding block that that would have connected.
Round two.
No, I was still in recovery.
Oh, were you? Okay. I.
God damn it! Really?
Oh, I don't have V trigger anymore. That's the really part for me.
Bloody rain!
KO!
I am a pirouetting silhouette.
You win!
Oh. Yeah, that's it. I'm done drinking tonight. I mean, no water and Mountain Dew, but drinking. I'm done with that tonight. That just... Oh. You know when alcohol casts Leviathan on you and that fucking tidal wave hits? That just happened. Oh! Oh! Okay now. So I'll just calm down for a sec.
Good punish.
Thank you. Really proud of that shit. I wasn't sure once I realized you were doing EX, I was like, oh, that's a bad decision. See? Light crosses up, not medium. Also, I have my claw on. Don't input command throw. Oh, nice snatch. Oh! Damn it! Not enough, man. You gotta do it. Don't stick your hand in the air. You didn't kill nobody yet. Damn it!
KO!
Good job.
You win!
And you! I know nobody likes to hear that on a loss, but that was still a hell of a round. And fight.
Round one. Fight.
You know, you earned that, because I definitely did the forward fierce.
Really?
Oh, really? Really? Oh, I ducked specifically to get hit by that overhead.
KO.
Oh, nice! Nice shit! I thought I was fucking brilliant.
Thank you.
It turns out, I lost, which is not
fight.
The definition of brilliance. What fun! Oh shit, nice dodge.
Final round. Fight.
Back heavy punch, or back medium punch, not forward medium punch. Nice! Solid round, all around.
You
all around the world, statues crumble for me.
Statues exist.
It's like, whoa, don't sing. Put the brakes on that, don't be singing now. Statues crumble. I'm not the dark one, you're the dark one.
Damn.
It's okay, I didn't crush Gator. What? Oh. You know the numbers, finally. I'm on the right somehow. How did that happen? Thank you. Yeah, the EX one's only minus two.
That's right. I couldn't remember if that was a very bad decision or if that was a very good decision.
Yeah, no, all the other ones, the other best, the light kick's like minus four. So non-EX is the best one, but EX is only minus two, so. Whoa! I have my claw on. That was the wrong combo. Welcome to Vegas Land. Vega Land, not Vegas. Vegas, not Vegas. I'm dodging! I don't care what the game thinks. Ho! Fuck me.
Oh, fuck me!
Oh, fuck me! I was expecting a blah blah blah. Do your goddamn move, big blah blah blah.
KO.
good round. Good round.
Final round.
Oh, life's just one big blah blah blah, and then you blah 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 until you blah blah blah, and we all just end up blah. That's a very horrible paraphrase of Andy from a latter season of Seeds.
Of Seeds?
Seeds, which is the prequel to Weeds, obviously. God damn it. I don't even know! Have you guys seen that show about the motorcyclists? It's great. Motorcyclists, not bikers. Quit teabagging over there, I see that shit.
KO!
Damn! Well done.
Thank you.
Choke on the
slide kick. That would have been the absolute right call with my claw on, and then I noticed I did the claw off, and I'm like, oh fuck!
Good job. Damn.
And you. I'm just barely staying afloat at this point.
It's go time.
Yeah, I got one more in me.
One more? Okay. Well, I just played Vegas, so I'll play Bison.
It's 20 after 6.
Sun ain't up yet, so I don't know what time it is. Well, I guess I better choke down on this Mountain Dew. Listen.
Let me get this straight.
I have.
Today we can fly on Eagle's wings.
I have two non-consecutive days off this week. I'm getting fucking drunk.
Fucking drunk.
You fucking bitch! Getting all fucking. Fuck you, you fucking slut!
Stupid bitch.
Oh my god, have you seen Stacy? She is such.
Bitch.
Oh, it's not starting for another 40 fucking minutes, you hashtag assholes.
What?
The All-Stars event. It's the International Wildcard All-Stars, and then next weekend's the real one.
Is it LOL? Or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
Round one. Fight!
So we had the Dallas Stars in the hotel for this week. I don't know how Texas has a hockey team, but they do, and it's called the Dallas Stars. The one girl kept referring to them as the All-Stars. It's like, no, not all the Stars, just some of them. Just some of them. Fuck you! But kind of. Oh, fuck me. I block that! And then I take that! I don't know what the game is doing, but I know what I did, and both of those things that I said happened.
Round two.
The end.
Fight.
Listen, I'm Bison. I'm supposed to have the scariest throws, and that's pretty much that.
Yeah.
Okay. Holy shit! I mean, holy shit!
You lose.
Yeah,
I could do shit. Should have played Vega.
I can give you a Yuri and Vega if you want. I'm willing to give that concession.
No, I picked. I'll
round
do this.
One.
No, I meant after this. I'm not saying bail on this and then go.
I mean, if your game like. Obviously, like I'll play Street Fighter all fucking night if, and by all night I mean all morning at this point.
How do you keep doing
Thank
that?
You. Let me keep doing that. Oh, side me fuckways. Ow. That was an EX.
KO!
Oh no, that's not how that was supposed to go! That's not how that was supposed to go at all!
It's okay, chuck it up to motion sickness. We're on the band stage.
Right in there!
I gotta say, I've put some fucking time in with Bison this week. No joke, I've definitely done a couple of hours, like total, in the past week of lab time with Bison. And none of that has come through tonight. None of that has made it into muscle memory. I have not replicated anything I was working on this week. That being said, I can't really complain, but none of the shit I was because I was all doing V-trigger no charge cancels. I was trying to get like Inferno into Scissors into Stomp, and like you know how they say you should be able to do it 10 times in a row facing either direction? If I could do it 2 times in a row, it was a pretty good rep.
Fight!
Either way, what I'm saying is I'm the same old Zach I always was. Nothing new has taken root in my Bison game. Oh. That was a read, not a guess. Damn it. Oh, fuck me. Nice.
Hey,
nice. I mean, I tech that, but still nice. I totally tech that because I was going for the throw too.
Round two. Still,
really nice.
Point.
Just eat this. Should have done light burst. Mother and boy. Oh.
Good job.
Thank you. I kicked over my bottle of American honey.
Yeah.
Final round.
And then a cat bun, so
fight.
Really, that was very consequential knockover. I tech that. Yep. What? Wait, that doesn't hit overhead, does it?
It's an aerial move.
I mean, so are a lot of dive kicks, but they're specifically exempted from being from hitting overhead.
Bear with me. Heaven and earth tremble.
No! 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 Good fight. That was really good. Good finish. Good finish.
It all went so horribly awry for you.
I'm like, what is that mirror doing there? How do I get around that? Run into it? No. Where do I go from here?
Fight.
Look, Mr. Chargy Button. Now. No! Those are the wrong two buttons to press. That's just silly. I appreciate a bit of silliness as much as the next man, but I mean, that's
round
just silly.
Two. Fight.
Take this. Not that. Fuck! Oh. What? Now that's just silly.
KO.
Hadouken! Have you ever seen two fireballs hit each other? I mean, it's like, Hadouken! Hadouken!
Final
and
round.
Then they're like,
fight!
Oh, it's awesome. I deserve that. That overhead. I didn't deserve that because I teched the fuck out of that. Oh, fuck! That was ridiculous. I haven't heard you say anything lately, so I assume you're focusing much harder than I am, but... Nice. Good, good. Oh, now not good, because I tech that. Regardless of what the game thinks I did. Fuck.
KO.
Ba 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 ba. I'm really probably going to regret that when I listen to the replay and go, holy shit, that guy's got no pitch. Good fighting. I mean, I'm not going to lie. Deep down inside, I would really like a Vega versus Yuri.
Yeah, no, I told you I was giving you a Vega match.
Yeah, thank you, thank you. Wait. Don't start that. I gotta pee. After that sound beating, I think I deserve an empty bladder for this.
Go pee.
Oh, I wish I could stand up, sir. Ibuki's theme is so good in 5.
Right?
I don't even know how Sakura's theme goes, but I would really like to hear the Street Fighter V version of it.
Cutting in and out.
I don't even know how Sakura's theme goes, but I'd really like to hear the Street Fighter V version of it.
Right? Oh, I would be so pumped if I had Ibuki and Sakura.
Haha.
Alright, so you want Vega Urien?
Yeah. Not even wearing the Halloween costume.
Still showing up as a reverse raping banana.
Vega, I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
I'm sorry?
A reverse two ripe banana.
You're in.
Kneel before
okay.
me when in my presence!
Thank you. Whatever the fuck those things are called that are like bananas, but they're green and a lot smaller.
Plantains.
That's it.
I only know that because of Seinfeld.
I actually figured it was Donkey Kong, but okay.
No, there was an episode where Kramer talked Jerry into going to his favorite market for him on his behalf, and the guy who runs the market's like, I know that order, that's Cosmo Kramer! And
right.
Jerry got banned from it as well.
Right.
Oh, I thought I'd get under that. Oh, nice. Good headbutt. I tech that, though. So, bad that thing. Ha! I might have to stand up for this shit.
Round
all right, you all got
fight.
All right, I've already failed. Baha! Ha! Fuck! Do the move!
Heaven and earth tremble!
Don't wall jump.
KO!
My dick!
If I could make the sad Charlie Brown walking away song accurately with my mouth, I would be doing that.
Kudos for having that tiny little bit of room right there when I did that.
Didn't matter, did it? But thank you.
Round one.
Had a really good plan, I just had pretty shitty execution. Oh. Looking interesting. We shouldn't have stood up. fuck me, that's only minus... Oh no, I take the back, that's like minus 4. Alright, I'm sitting down. Standing up is taking too much muscle memory. Next time, Gadget!
Next time!
Round 2.
You picked the beach, right? Fight. You didn't just pick random.
Yeah.
You did pick the beach.
Yeah.
Not that I have any problem with that, obviously. Neither of us are playing Chun or Birdie. I think they're the only two. Maybe Dalsam. What? What?
Damn.
That ain't gonna work.
Heaven and earth tremble.
Nice. Now that wasn't nice. That was just mean.
Says Mr. Dash up grab SPW. At least I did a special move.
Listen, just because let's make America great again.
Ow!
Don't listen to what I've already said. The important part is what I'm about to say, and that's that I'm going to create a bunch of jobs. We're going to build a wall and deport everybody who's not a straight white male. So America's going to be great again.
Muslim.
I've got right? It doesn't matter that I don't know that Islam is a religion, not a nationality. Get the fuck out of here! Jesus Christ! Stop kicking the shit out of me! God damn! I'm gonna do this again! Just wait, I'm gonna do it again, too! I lied. I didn't do it again. What? Damn it!
KO! Round 2!
English ain't got the words for how I feel right now.
Oh, I wanted to know.
How I feel right now? The answer's pretty much drunk. English does have the words for how I feel right now. I lied. Listen. Now, Street Fighter V, I'm proud. When I got into Killer Instinct, I was like, damn, those guys are really sensitive about teabagging. Like, they're not cool with walking and crouching at all. And the Tonight Knuckle dude teabagged somebody. I was like, okay, they get it. That being said, like, chill out, y'all.
KO.
Damn, son.
So, that's what I like to call a corner win.
Final
where I win, round. But in the corner.
Fight.
It wasn't that predictable. I mean, yeah, you predicted it, but... Oh!
Ow.
Ho! Ho! Damn!
KO!
Damn it!
Ow!
Got it.
That crab was like, yeah, he got it! By the way, there's some fucked up bullshit with the... You know how, like, one character is always in front of the other in this game? Well, I've seen a couple times in replays where, like, one character's in front of the other, but the character in the back is still in front of the water. It's led to some pretty fucked up situations. I don't want to get into it now, though, because I would like to try not to lose. So. Obviously, you're having none of that, though. Oh. Trivium. Now.
KO.
Damson. Where are you up to? Is it 2-1? I feel like it's 2-1. I feel like I really, really need to try here.
Round 2.
Yeah, 2-1.
Okay, I thought so. Really, really trying means starting with the Barcelona.
We're everywhere!
Shriners match! Oh, I almost threw up my shoulder on that one.
KO.
Good job.
Thank you. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really proud of that round.
Final round. Fight.
It was all grabs, though. On paper, it was a bad round. Oh. That did not cross up. That I tacked. I may have knocked my headset off when I popped off on that.
Well done.
Thank you.
Round one. Fight.
What? Yeah! Huh! Now I'm gonna land on that.
Yep.
Oh, shnikes.
Come on!
KO.
Oh! Nice, nice work. I was like, okay, I got this, I got this, I got this. Just grab when you can. Oh, I'm dead. That's not the combo.
Thank you.
Damn.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Bloody rain.
Worth it. Doesn't matter. Installed fear. Instilled fear, not installed fear. Perhaps also installed fear. Nice block.
Good job.
Die and you though, honestly. Great set. Great set. Great set.
You win.
I'm only proud of myself because you are fighting like a motherfucker. Like a motherfucker.
As the night's been going on, this headache has not wanted to go away at all.
That's fair. I mean,
and I'm wearing the headset that makes my head hurt more, so I'm not. It definitely didn't help.
Not to John or anything.
No, I'm not Johning at all. I'm letting you know that that's why I was being quiet. It was hell of a fight either way, man.
Oh.
I'm fighting cross, like.
Yeah, I just, yeah, sober Zach's got way too much fucking anxiety. Drunk Zach just gets shit done. I'm not becoming an alcoholic. I just I'm drunk, and I still don't enjoy drinking that much.
I got more sober. I get shit done, man.
Did you
fucking see me though? I got shit done.
When it comes to competitive gaming and amore in general, whether it be love, lust, dating, fucking whatever, I'm just way better drunk. I'm sorry.